Welcome back to Brain Candy TV.
Hey, Brainiacs! Do you remember when we learned about shapes at the carnival? That was so much fun! Those were two-dimensional shapes, which means they're flat shapes with a width and a height. Today we're going to learn about three-dimensional shapes. 3D shapes have three dimensions: width, height, and depth. Let's explore our bedroom with our cool monster truck toy and see if we can find things that look like 3D shapes. Look, there are a bunch of blocks stacked up in the shape of a pyramid. This is a square pyramid. A square pyramid is a 3D shape that has a square face at the bottom and four faces that are triangles. Let's drive our monster truck down to take a closer look. Hey, Lizzy, watch this. Okay, let's go. Oh no, what a mess. We don't want to leave all of these blocks lying around on the floor. Let's get our bulldozer to come and clean up all the blocks. Okay, the blocks are all cleaned up and put away. Where should we look next? Oh no, look out for that basketball! Phew, that was a close one. Hey, this basketball is a different kind of 3D shape. It has no faces or edges, just one big curved surface. Do you know what it's called? This 3D shape is called a sphere. A sphere is a good shape for a ball because it has no edges, so you can bounce it like a basketball or kick it down the field like a soccer ball. There are lots of fun things that are in the shape of a sphere. Look over there. I see some other 3D shapes. These number blocks are made up of six faces that are all squares. This means that this shape is a cube. A cube has six square faces that are all the same size. Let's crash through those cubes with our tough monster truck. Yeah, we knocked them all down. Do you see any other cubes around here? Hey, over there! Is that gift box in the shape of a cube? All six of its faces are squares, so it must be a cube. I wonder what's inside. Cool! It's a toy helicopter! Let's see if we can find any more 3D shapes in our room. What are these things called? These are traffic cones. They have a circle base and a curved surface that comes to a point. This 3D shape is called a cone. Let's see if we can get our monster truck to drive between these cones without knocking any of them down. Oh no! That didn't work! That's okay, let's try again. Nice driving! We did it! We drove through all of the cones. I think there might be more shape objects up high where we can't see them. Let's explore the room with our toy helicopter to see if we can find some more 3D shapes. Hey, we know that shape. That globe is the same shape as the basketball. It has no faces or edges. Do you remember what that shape is called? That's right! It's another sphere! Good job, Brainiacs! Let's see, what else can we find up here? Look, there's a new shape over there. This soda can has two circle faces and a curved surface between them. Do you know what kind of shape this is? It's called a cylinder. Whoops! Oh no! Phew! Good thing that soda can wasn't open. We'd better put that away before someone trips on it. I think I see a familiar shape on the desk over there. Let's check it out. This party hat has a circle base and a pointy top. Do you know what kind of shape it is? That's right, it's another cone! Look! What's this over here? This shape looks like something we've seen before. It has two circle faces and a curved surface in between. This trash can is in the shape of a cylinder. Hey, check out that cool transport truck toy. It would be fun if we could get the monster truck to jump over it. Let's use our helicopter to find something that we can use to make a ramp. I know! That Kleenex box and book might make a good ramp for our monster truck. That Kleenex box looks sort of like a cube, but instead of square faces, they're rectangles. This shape is called a rectangular prism because its faces are rectangles. Hey, the transport truck's trailer is also in the shape of a rectangular prism. Cool! Okay, let's put that book on top of the Kleenex box to complete our ramp. There, that should work. Let's go, monster truck. Woohoo, nice jump. Not the best landing though. All right, now we know all sorts of 3D shapes. If you look closely, you might be able to find some more examples of 3D shapes in this room, or even in your own home. Great job, Brainiacs. You're getting so smart. Hey, Brainiacs! Click here if you want to see more of our fun videos. Learning is cool, and I'm so glad you're here to learn with us. And if you keep learning, you can be anything you want to be when you grow up. Don't forget to subscribe so you won't miss any of our new videos. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.